So after a couple months of rehabilitation, Basil is now being moved into an outdoor flight cage. As you can tell, there's no more hole in the wing. It's completely healed. And so we're gonna see how good Basil can fly. Are you ready, buddy? Three. Wow, Basil flew amazing. Can't believe that he has such a big hole in his wing and now he can fly like that.